I love the way my pen finds paper early in the morning. For family, a loving, supporting den of lion women. I'm grateful for my single mother upbringing. For black women, queer women of color, other mothers who raised me as their own, lifted me from clueless chick to soulful soldier woman. They taught me how to fight, how to love. Man, I love love. Love the way it settles on his smile when he genuinely laughs. The way her hand feels like a revolution every time hers is in mine. I love laughter. Wide-mouthed and full, the way it sits in my belly like a pastry or pie. J'aime la nourriture. French croissants, chèvre raisin. How lucky I am to have tasted the finest from other regions. Ooh, how I love Thaï. Love the way she drapes elegance around these Cali Beach brown shoulders like a faux fur jacket. Did I mention, I love my fro. Unwieldy and wild, my hair don't belong to nobody but me. I am so pleased with the woman I am becoming. Grateful for a space of my own, with a future bright as flame, like the sun on my NoHo porch chair during morning meditations. I am grateful for the ocean. In her sea-salted waves, I first found home. I found a home in my own body. Grateful, I am black and queer and woman. Glad I have a voice, glad I fought to express it. Grateful for the journey and for those who joined in with me. Kin, who share with me a network of love and song all across this planet. I am grateful for poetry, who wrapped her arms around me and let me cry into her shoulder. Pages absorbing every ink splotch of my pain. I am grateful for the ancestors, for the love they endured to make sure I am here. I am here, y'all. Naked and honest, bare as my feet, standing tree trunk on this soil. Thank God, whoever she may be, for Audrey, for Alice, for Belle and Stacey Ann. Thank Spirit for sending other women warriors who gave voice to my experience and taught me to do the same. What a privilege to be an artist. A door-to-door salesman knocking with heart on sleeve, exposing the parts of our humanity that most are too afraid to show. I am grateful to be an instrument. Open and receptive to the muse. I am grateful. I am grateful. I am full.